to gain another couple of points here. This is around the area on the racetrack where Vallandrin went through. Oh, and Forato trying to lunge down the inside of Benoit Paturel. He might go the long way round here as well. And a twofer for Forato. He splits the two riders and he goes past Evans and Benoit Paturel. And he moves up into seventh place. Two for